So can I do something like that? No, I actually can. And then if we find another curve piece, we should be able to connect it right there.